whatever you put in your head comes out.
I ain't trying to hear that right now.
I'm serious, though, sis. I mean, we can make this positive. I mean, it's up to you. Sound like a shake? Think about it.
Well, I didn't put this injury in my head and it happened.
Yeah, you're right, but that's life. There are things that you can't control, and your mind is one of them.
I just can't do this right now. I just want to walk and take it and get it for New York evening. Is that okay?
You don't know how it happened.